Welcome, everyone. We're at the Maricopa Public Library. My name is Mr. Andy.
And I'm Ashley.
And we're here to enjoy a family story time together. The theme for today are dinosaurs. That's right. Now, I love dinosaurs. Do you, Ashley?
I think I do.
I think a lot of you out there like dinosaurs too. So let's go ahead and enjoy our time together while celebrating some dino friends. Now, Ashley, don't we have some rules during story time?
We do have some rules, guys. I think the more participation, the more people, the better fun we'll have together.
That's right. And you know what, parents? That means you too. No sitting down in the back. Hop on up, grab the whole family together, and we're going to have a great time with our dino friends. Let's kick off that fun by saying hello to each other. Now, let's see if I can start us off on this one. And Ashley, you can lead us on through after that, okay?
Sounds good to me.
So, first, everyone, got your hands? First we go low.
Then we go high.
Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's time to say hello. It's story time and I feel fine. Hi-ho, 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 hi-ho. It's time to say hello. It's story time and I feel fine. Hi-ho. Hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. Yay! Good job out there. Now that we're all done with that, let's move on to a song that some of you might know very well. It's our Hello, Hello song. I'll lead us through on this one. Is that okay?
I think that's okay.
All right, here we are. We'll start this one on the count of three. On one, two, three. Hello, hello. Can you clap your hands? Hello, hello. Can you clap your hands? Can you stretch up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello?
Hello.
Good job. Hello, hello. Can you stamp your feet? Stomp, stomp, stomp. Hello, hello. Can you stamp your feet? Stomp, stomp, stomp. Can you stretch up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello? Let's put them together. Ready? Hello, hello. Can you clap your hands? Hello, hello. Can you stamp your feet? Stomp, stomp, stomp. Great job!
Hey, Andy. Yeah. I think I know a good song that we could start with.
Oh, yeah?
It's got some counting in it. It goes from 0 to 10. And it includes our friendly dinosaurs.
Good.
But we got to make sure we got a loud roar at the end when we hit that 10, okay?
Oh, I can do that. I can do that.
Okay. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. On the count of three. One, two, three.
One little, two little, three little dinosaurs. Four little, five little, six little dinosaurs. Seven little, eight little, nine little dinosaurs. 10 little dinosaurs. Roar! That was fun! Can we do it again?
I think we can.
All right, let's do it again.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Ready? On one, two, three. One little, two little, three little dinosaurs. Four little, five little, six little dinosaurs. Seven little, eight little, nine little dinosaurs. 10 little dinosaurs. Roar! All right, that was lots of fun. Ashley, well, I think I know the next one we should do. Because I had a friend once. He was a dinosaur, but he had a nickname. His name was Dino. Do you know how that's spelled?
I think I do, but do you think you can help me out?
Yes, I can. Here, go ahead and grab those magnets.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab mine. Let's show everyone how they used to spell his name. So, his name was Dino, and it was spelled with a D, with an I.
I think it's an N.
Yeah.
And how about our O?
And an O. That's right, Dino. D-I-N-O. But you know what is also a lot of fun? Some sign language. Let's learn how we can sign out our letters. D-I-N-O. That D looks a little like this. If you want to point your pointer finger straight up in the air, and you'll take your other fingers and you'll connect them just like that, like it's a lowercase D. Now for an eye, you're gonna take a fist, pop out that pinky. There you go, like you're nice and fancy for our eye. For an N, we're gonna take our thumb, we're gonna put it right in between that middle finger and that ring finger. Very good. And lastly is our O, and that looks like this. Make a circle with your hand, that way you can see that it is like an O. So, we have that D, we have an I, we have an N, and then an O. So, his song goes a little like this. Join in when you feel like you know how it goes, okay? Let's start it on 1, 2, 3. D-I-N-O, 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 and Dino was his name, oh. Do you think you know how it goes? Let's do our song one more time together. Everybody got your hands for your letters? Let's do our song together on 1, 2, 3. D-I-N-O, 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 and Dino was his name, oh.
All right! So, even though we can't read them today because of copyrighted purposes, we do want to talk about some really cool books. Are
okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
This one's about a dinosaur, okay? Okay. So, it's called Dinosaurs versus the Library.
Oh!
I wonder who's gonna win.
Oh, I think the dino wins. I think the dino wins.
I think the library does. But anyway, it's by Bob Shea. And if you really want to read it, guys, just make sure you put on a request and come on in and we'll bring it out to you, okay?
Okay, good. Good. Thank you for sharing that, Ashley.
Of course.
All right, well, next up, we're going to do a song that's called All Around the Swamp. Because when dinosaurs were alive, the planet looked a lot different than it does right now. So to do this, we need to pretend like we are some of those dinosaurs. So for this first one, I want us to pretend like we're pterodactyls. Those are the ones that flew, that had these big wings. So while we're doing our All Around the Swamp, we're gonna pretend like we're pterodactyls and we're gonna flap our wings all around the swamp. Here, join in with us whenever you want to, okay? We're gonna start it on 1, 2, 3. The pterodactyl's wings went flap, 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 flap. The pterodactyl's wings went flap, 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 all around the swamp. That was a good job. Well, guess what? During that time, we also had T-Rexes. Oh, and they were kind of mean. They went all around the swamp going grr, grr, grr. Let's see if you can do that with us and pretend like you're a T-Rex. We'll start it on 1, 2, 3. The Tyrannosaurus Rex went grr, 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 grr. The Tyrannosaurus Rex went grr, 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 all around the swamp. Good job. Well, our last dino we're going to do were the Triceratops. They had horns on the top of their head. So for this part, we're gonna have our horns go poke, poke, poke all around the swamp. Everyone got your horns? Let's do it on 1, 2, 3. The Triceratops horns went poke, 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 poke. The Triceratops horns went poke, poke, poke all around the swamp. All right. Well, guess what? Now that we're done with that song, I have a book I want to share with you too.
Another one.
Yeah, again, we can't read it to you due to copyright purposes, but the one I want to show everyone is called Groovy Joe, Ice Cream and Dinosaurs. It's one of my favorite books because Groovy Joe's a dog. I love dogs and I love dinos and I love ice cream.
I mean, who doesn't?
I know. So, if you want to go ahead and get this book, be sure to go online, request it, and then you can come and pick it up here at the library. But thank you for letting me share that with you.
Thanks, Andy.
2. All right. Well, now that we got to share with you some of our favorite books about dinosaurs, I have another activity for all of us. Remember though, this is for everyone, the whole family. Everyone needs to be up and moving while we do this one. It's called We Are the Dinosaurs. So let's turn on that song and let's pretend like we are dinosaurs. Here we go. We are the dinosaurs. Let's get marching. There we go. Get your knees up and march like dinosaurs. We are the dinosaurs, marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. What do you think of that? We are the dinosaurs, marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. We make the earth flat. We make the earth flat. We stop and eat our food. Oh, we stop and eat our food. We need to march. Let's get marching. We are the dinosaurs, marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. What do you think of that? We are the dinosaurs, marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. We make the earth flat. We make the earth flat.
We stop and take a rest. Over in our nest.
It's time to take a rest. Everyone do your best resting.
We stop and take a rest. Over in our nest. We stop and take a rest. And then you hear us say.
Let's go again. We are the dinosaurs. Marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. What do you think of that? We are the dinosaurs. Marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. We make the earth flat. We make the earth flat. Then we roar! Woo!
We are the dinosaurs.
Yeah! Good job, everyone. Wasn't that a lot of fun?
It sure was.
Well, it's coming to a close during our family story time today with all of our dinosaur friends. I hope you had a lot of fun.
I know I did.
Oh,
right,
good.
Guys? Yeah.
Well, also, there's no reason to be sad about it because we're going to do our final song, which is called If You're a Dino and You Know It, clap your hands. We'll also stomp our feet. We'll shout hooray. We'll do all three. And then we'll wave goodbye. Everyone ready? Let's do our last dinosaur song together on 1, 2, 3. If you're a dino and you know it, clap your hands. If you're a dino and you know it, clap your hands. If you're a dino and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're a dino and you know it, clap your hands. If you're a dino and you know it, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp. If you're a dino and you know it, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp. If you're a dino and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're a dino and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're a dino and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're a dino and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're a dino and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're a dino and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're a dino and you know it, do all three. Hooray! If you're a dino and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, stomp, stomp. Hooray! If you're a dino and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're a dino and you know it, do all three. Stomp, stomp. Hooray! Now if you're a dino and you know it, wave goodbye.
Goodbye.
If you're a dino and you know it, wave goodbye.
Goodbye.
If you're a dino and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're a dino and you know it, wave goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you everyone for joining us in this family story time.
We really hope you had a dinerific time.
And check back to see all of our other videos. See ya.
Bye guys.